So what have I got for you today? Well, it's our time already for the Itty Gusta box. Yeah, this is a monthly box of snacks that I get every month, and if you want one, it's right there. TheGustaBox.com. They're about $12.99 a month, which includes the delivery and the packaging and everything, so it's pretty cheap. And you get a box of the snacks, and they always have offers on too, so you might even be able to get it for cheaper. Usually around like £7. So I'll look for that. Anyway, this is how it arrives. I've already opened it. I've done a little sneak peek, not looked at everything. Sorry, what I was doing in there, you don't get that. Oh well. Okay, this is what you get. Everything's on there. You'll often get a recipe on the back, like that. So you normally get about 10 items per box. Okay? And I absolutely love the beanies as well. Oh, look at all them. Sweet. Oh wow, this is a good box. Okay, so the first item I'm pulling out, I don't know if I'll be able to use this or not. Because, oh then again, actually buy a water. Okay, so it's Costa Coffee Mocha Italian Signature Blend. So I really don't know if you can just put this into, is this for a cafetiere or a filter, which I don't have? I don't know. I'll make that. It does say, oh, a tablespoon per cup and freshly boiled water. So yeah, by the looks of it, it's just coffee you can use in a cup. And I can't see that being cheap, because it costs that. No, it's £3.70 a pack, so already that is like almost a third of the box price. Okay, ooh, treats and chocolate orange from Terry's. I think they're an extra item because I can't find a price for them. Sometimes they put extra items in because this is a review box. I do get them every month. So I assume that that's like a freebie. I don't know because it's not on the list. I'll eat them now. Okay, I've got Forest Feast. Where's Forest Feast? Host Feast and Forest Feast. I don't know. Okay, Forest Feast, Prunage Fair Trade, Mango, 50 grams, and Milk Chocolate Mango, and Coconut Fruit Balls. Okay, so I think I should get both, but I'm going to switch to another one. Is that them? No. 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 Oh, yeah, yeah, I've found them. So I've got Forest Feast Mango, like Mango. Don't tell me about sweets and Forest Feast Fruit Balls, Milk Chocolate, Mango and Coconut. Actually found pretty tasty, should I try one? Yeah, why not? I'm putting up in the thing first. Okay, so what have we got? Okay, so we like these like biggish balls that look like Maltesers. Oh yeah, it's like fruit inside it. That's squishy and nice. I quite love that. This is a red super stew. It's spicy beans and sweet potato. Okay, that doesn't sound too appetizing if I'm being honest. And they cost $2.99 each. Wow. So it's one of those where you just add boiling water, filter the lime and stir, let it stew, put with the lid on, stir and eat. I think if I was to eat that, it'd have to have something else with it, maybe a bit of meat or something, because it's not really something that jumps out at me, and I think $2.99 for that is pretty expensive. But let's carry on. Oh, what's this? Jubel beer cut with peach. So beer, and that's only £1.80 for that. I won't drink it because I'm not a beer lover. It's 4%. But I'm pretty sure that the mother deer will when she comes. I'll say that for her. Not that she's an alcoholic, by the way. She likes a bit of cider or whatever else she can get. Okay. So these are Chum Fruit Bites in apple and strawberry. They feel just like they're cool. Sweeties, and they've got animals on the front of them. A panda and a... I'm not too sure what that's meant to be. Is it a bar or something? I don't know. Anyway, there's two of them and they cost 79p each. And there's one of these strawberry Weetabix drink, which are really nice. I've had them before and they're £1.49 each. It's not too bad for the type of product. And mousse juice. Extreme energy passion fruit flavour. Okay, that's zero sugar. Aspartame free energy drink. So yeah, it's an energy drink basically. Okay, might try that later. And those cost £1.59 each, which again isn't too bad. And then we've got something called Treating. Oh, this is so cute. So this is Ballymallow even. Original relish. And this is like it says gift product. So anyway, that's like a kind of sample thing, I guess. It says rich in tomatoes, excellent with beef burgers, french fries, cold meat, cheese, sausage rolls and salad. Wonderful with sandwiches on barbecues, picnics, etc, etc. Not sure how much that is, but isn't that cute? That is so cute, that little pot. Will I use it? Yeah, why not? We do have burgers and we do have salad, lots of sandwiches, that sort of thing. Or even like dipping chips in it. Yeah, that will get used. It's just so cute, it's like a little pot of jam. Tomato jam maybe. Okay. Next up. It's a Kind bar. I've had these before. These cost £1.35 and they are different varieties, but this one says dark chocolate, nuts and sea salt. Oh, and chocolate. So yep, that sounds tasty. We'll get it. And then there's these green and blacks, which I'm sure most people have heard of. And chocolate bars, lots of treats in this box for me. Lovely jubbly. They cost 89p each. And then the final item, which is also chocolate, is Willy's Cacao Passion Fruit Chocolate. It's single estate chocolate at £1.99. Ooh. So yeah, I've got a lot of chocolatey things this time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And these balls are 6 and then there's these two. I've got through the thing. 7, 8, 9. I've got the drink. 10, 11. That drink. The beer. 12, 13, 14, 15 items, which comes to a lot more than £12.99. And that is my March Augusta box. Look out for the next one.